Ladies.
Pushed out on the Colonial website so that your parents can watch it. Find somebody. Okay. She's coming. So remember, we're going to be a good audience, right?
Yes.
We're going to listen with our ears and not with our mouth. And we're going to show our appreciation by...
Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone.
No.
Oh, I like that. Let's try that one more time. Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. So my name is Miss Sumner. I'm the sixth grade assistant principal here at McCullough. So we just wanted to take some time to welcome you to our building. It's exciting to see all of your faces. How many of you are in fifth grade? How many of you are coming here next year? All right, that's exciting. And so I will be here welcoming you next year. I'm also going to be doing some virtual visits soon to some of your classrooms to tell you a little bit more about McCullough. So we are excited you're here. We're excited that we're going to see you next year. I know our kids are excited you're here, right?
Yes.
So we hope that you have a great time and that you enjoy the show. And then we wish you good luck, and we are excited to see you next year, all right? Yes?
Yes.
All right. Have so much fun.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Sumner. Okay, for the parents out there, I'm Mrs. Fesmeyer. I'm the choral director at McCullough. And we are going to start by singing the national anthem. So if everybody would please stand. Do is called Bambela, and it is about a mother on a train waking up her child. She has a sleeping baby on the train, and they're going to their workstation, and she's waking up her baby.
Bambela, Thank you all for coming. My name is Mr. Morris. This is Castle Hills, the Newcastle Elementary Chorus. This is my first year singing or conducting them, and I feel honored because they're such great kids and wonderful singers. We had a misprint on the program. We're going to do a song called Freedom of Freedom. I might say lift every voice and sing, but it's Freedom of Freedom.
I want to grow.
Our next three songs we are going to do with everyone together. We're going to start with A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman.
Thank you.
our last song is a song that we kind of have taken as a colonial song through all the schools, and it's called Nothing Is Gonna Stop Me.